So this book is for the person that's just like, whoa, life has hit you. You realize that where you're going is more important than what you came from. And I decided to write the book because I felt like I experienced situations in life and I really did learn that, you know what, it's some things that I can learn through the experiences that I went through. So one of them being having confidence and believing in yourself. And it goes beyond believing in yourself, but also believing in the God that made you. Understanding that, you know, we serve a perfect God who can do no wrong, who's all powerful, all knowing. And what his word says about you is true. You know, the word says, we are fearfully and wonderfully made. So it was coming to realize, like, resetting my mind. If I really believe that I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, why am I accepting less than I deserve in relationships? Or why am I holding back when I should be speaking up and stepping out? If I really believe that I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. So that's really what the master reset is about. The master, God being our Father, which art in heaven, and resetting your mind. And starting over again. Reset, refresh, renew. Because I really feel like the things that we learned and picked up and accumulated through life sometimes are not right, are not correct. You know, if you are experiencing doubt or fear, somewhere inside you have like the wrong belief system. Something isn't quite computing. You know, we're gonna stick with the whole computer synonyms and analogies. You know, that is a way of knowing that you have a spiritual virus, as I like to call them in the book, The Master Reset. You know, spiritual viruses are the things, like I said, like fear, doubt, insecurity, fretfulness, second guessing, confusion, that will stop you from making progress in your life.